This DIY is very simple. You just put some watermelon into a bag and then just store it in the refrigerator. And I'll show you what I made mine. I did mine. Like, I just put mine in the refrigerator, put them in the Ziploc bags, and there they are. Anytime you need them, you can just grab it and go. All right. Peace, everyone.